what I think was a very stimulating and fascinating lecture by Doug Bandow, which threw light on the relations between the United States of America and China. And I was particularly interested in the economic impact upon Australia as a result of these relations, particularly during the Donald Trump era, within the last 3.5 years ago. I think Affinity is doing a great job. I have been associated with Affinity in a number of avenues. For example, I sit on the steering committee of the Abraham Conference, where Affinity and Ahmed particularly play a very important role in organizing this annual event of the Abraham Conference dealing with interfaith relations in Australia, as well as, of course, the many functions that Affinity undertakes within the cultural sphere and many other avenues. Really, I would like to attend all the features that were given on the notice board at the conclusion of this meeting. The climate change one that is forthcoming, certainly the Festival of the Language and Culture on the 11th of October 2020, which I've already noted in my diary, and may I say, in all the functions that Affinity promises us in the future. Thank you again very much indeed.